Welcome back, everybody, to Far Cry Primal. I have found the fire screamer fort, and as you can see, it says it's very hard. So we're gonna scout it out with the owl, see how many we're gonna be dealing against. So yeah, I can already see several people with my own eyes. There's a lot in that area behind the wall. Several around here. Yeah, this is going to be a tough one. But luckily, I've got the most powerful animal alongside me. Should hopefully do all right. It's getting dark as well, so I feel like there's a few bit more cover. Ow. Yeah, he's just gonna run inside, isn't he? So. Out the way, beastie. Shit. My health isn't very good on this game. This constantly seems to be on the edge. Get up there. God, he's lightning fast in here, so maybe this is a worthwhile tactic, getting up to the right to the top. So they have to come to me. A boss battle as well. Shit. This is gonna be tough. Right, scout out again. some red leaves to revive my main guy. Finding just a plant might do. Nope, need another one. Oh god, wolves. Then again, I do need some for some upgrades. We're supposed to be doing this camp, but like I said, need some for upgrades. Yes, carry 3 spears instead of 2. And I can support 4 spears instead of 3. Handy! Especially since these are more powerful now. Why is the whole forest on fire? Still need some of that red leaf. It's not all burned away. Aha. Let's go get him. Got to go fighting wolves, guy. Though you can bring him into the camp if you want. Oh no, they're scared. to use fire against them. Get him, beastie. Ow. Swing on that fucking thing he has. Arrows come from. Fuck. Oh, you prick. Slingshotting me all the fucking time. Yeah, help me fight. If you can be arsed. Guessing the circle guy is the main guy to get. The rest of his bell-end friends are annoying, that's for sure. Where's my beast gone? Oh, is he dead? Shit. Fine. Second best we'll have to do. Don't need to get anything for his healing. It's gonna be best if I just get up there. Fighting around down here. Take out those other guys while he deals with them. Yeah. Die! Shit. Where do you lot come from? Fucking loads of them. Run away. Fucking tense. Off. Why am I the one fighting my mom? Yes! Just that fat fuck. And his companion, whoever's with him, I don't know, 1 hour guy or something. Yes, right, one more guy. Right, I'm gonna be a skirmisher with this. Beastie healed and it would distract him. I have no ingredients for that kind of stuff. Team him.
Do she?
See what I mean? One hit and he just fucks you up. Get him! Oh my god, that took for fucking ever. Shit, who else is trying to get me again? Oh, it's one guy up there. Fuck off. I swear, if he'd have killed me then after all of that, I'd have gone ape shit. Need some meat for him. Ah, some here. That's hard. I don't want to know how much it's going to be hard to beat Barty or whatever she's called. Get wrecked. Whew. Sorry that took forever, but it is the hardest camp we'll probably ever come up against, unless it's been down one even harder. Oh. And I know it was a bit of an ambush and a bit. See, but I don't see how else you could do it, really. Ow!
Oh, hey! Miklevdi, my father!
Winja Warata.
Taizila Santa Dachai Maga. Santa Isila Sush Dugistaris Batari
Sushalhain Winja Dagwash Lu Sushalhain Guana
Purkalash Winja Purkalash Dachai.
Oh, yes, please.
Dahata Kotihutstor Dachisla
Purkalash Dachisla Dachaita Ulu Guash
Wash. He wenja mim guama.
Winja guasta.
Bossing about. Ooh, my hands are sweating. Oh, I know it said it was very hard, but I wasn't expecting it to be that difficult. Granted, I could have gone about it a silent way and probably picked up a few of them more often without alerting anyone, but you know. This is caveman era. Stealth really isn't a priority.
Quai shwadar cha guai fa?
Izila parsti.
Na shwadar hatam! Dachisla di Baram. Pur Kalash.
Ay, Minasham Sushalheim.
Umana! Nashan Hamagam!
Don't overreact, it's a cage with holes in it, for God's sake. Right. A new Wenji's specialist. And he'll create the firebombs. We'll talk to him later. And then we'll hopefully be able to take down Batari. So yeah. Now we've got population 79. Yeah, that was really, really difficult. And I'm sorry it took so long for one camp. And we didn't really progress the story at all, really. But yeah. That's out of the way. So let's just have a look on the map. All the way down here, so yeah, that's what we've just taken over. So now she's lost her main fort, and now it's just the Azela homeland. So yeah, we'll be doing that in the next episode, hopefully. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!